If you're a parent and you have a child that sits in a car seat, well, this message is for you.
That's right. A recent study by the American Academy of Pediatrics shows that as many as 93% of parents make at least one mistake while buckling their child into a car seat. That number of mistakes is even higher in Brazos County. KXHT News reporter Deshart Parker takes a look at how a few local organizations are aiming to make your child's seat safer.
It might not always be clear to see, but this warning sign on the side of your child's safety seat is very important.
Car crashes are the number one cause of death for children, period, and as well as adults.
It's the main reason why Courtney Miner and her husband thought it was important to get 9-month-old little Elliot's seat checked out.
Now, I want you to help me out here. Let's adjust these harnesses.
I think that sometimes, like, especially with my car seat, it came with a booklet that was about 40 or 50 pages long, and that can be kind of daunting to look at.
A daunting task that can become confusing to many parents.
Sometimes it's very confusing because they tell you do it this way if you're doing it rear facing, doing it this way if you're doing it forward facing.
Randy Hall has been certified in child passenger safety for 16 years. Randy, along with many others, have seen a lot of car seats in the last few days of training, preparing for Saturday's car seat checkup. In all of his years of training, he says one misconception remains constant.
Most folks think that putting in a child seat, safety seat, is easy. Put it in the back seat, strap it in, strap the kid in, and you're done. There are a lot of mistakes along the way. The child seat needs to be installed correctly. That's our number one misuse.
Now, in no way does this demonstration encompass all of the steps needed to child car seat safety, but it does start outside of the car. You place the child in the car seat, make sure the harness is adjusted properly and in the correct slots. Take the child out and then place the car seat in the car. And the very last step also involves the harness, making sure that this chest clip is at armpit level.
The most common thing they seem to learn is that they made a lot of mistakes they didn't know anything about. And fortunately, they seem to be very pleased that we've corrected those mistakes.
We had our seat in using a latch system, and we actually found out that it was safer to use our belt, our seat belt in our car. I did not know that.
A new revelation that could make a big difference in a car crash. In College Station, Tashara Parker, KXHD News.
If you would like to get your car seat checked, you can do so this Saturday from 8:30 to 11:30 a.m. at the Bryantown Center near Target. For more information, including the address and who to contact, you can head over to our website at KXTV.com.